Hey guys, I'm back with a brand new video, and on this video, I'm going to be having a head-to-head battle with one of my clan members. He's also my cousin, and his name is Ashraf. So yeah, guys. The rules are, there's three ways to earn a point. The first way is whoever gets more trophies on the raid. The second way, whoever gets more loot. And the third way is whoever uses less time. So yeah, guys. So whenever we're raiding, we only get 10 skips. If the first 9 bases you didn't like, on the 10th one, you have to raid that one. So yeah. So we're both Town Hall 7s. Maxed out Town Hall 7, so no advantages in any way. So yeah, guys. Well, here's my preparation, and you guys will see it now. Hey guys, here's my attack preparation. I'm going to be raiding with 39 hogs and 5 barbarians. And 3 healing spells. So yeah, 3 healing and 5 barbarians and the rest hogs. Since I'm only in Town Hall 7, I only have 1 dark barak, so it should take a while. So yeah, guys, 5 barbarians and 39 hogs and 3 healing spells. You guys will be seeing Ashraf's attack preparation now.
Alrighty guys, here's my attack preparation. And before we get started, my screen may look a little bit different. It's because I'm on iPad mini. So I'm going to be training 8 level 2 dragons, you guys see right here, 2 in each barrack. And I'm also going to be training 40 archers as well. So that'll be 10 in each barrack. And I'm going to be running 3 rage spells, as you guys see right here. And yeah guys, I'm going to give it back to Malik when he starts his raid.
Alright guys, I'm back, and when my troops were training, I was just browsing the bases, and there's a lot of horrible ones down in Silver 1, and Ashraf is Gold 3, and he's about to get a Silver 1, so he's pretty much in Silver 1 right now. So yeah, so we're just gonna bump it up to 20 searches. So yeah guys, so here's the first one. Ooh, come on. I can see something better than that. Here's number 2. Number 3. Ooh, this one looks like a good one. I think, yeah, I'm probably going to go for this one. Has good trophies, pretty good loot. Okay, guys. Alright, first I had to make sure for clan troops. Oh, actually, it has a dragon, though. So what I'm going to do here is 2 rows of hog riders, hoping they're going to just go in. Oh, the dragon's going to have to ignore it or something. Oh no, not the big bomb. No, are you kidding me? No, the big bomb, no. And the dragon, are you kidding me? That's just... No. There's no way I could win now. Oh, are you guys kidding me? That's why hog riders are not good no more. I knew this was going to happen. Alright guys, here's Ashraf's attack now.
Alright guys, here's my attack. I'm sure to give you guys a better attack than what you guys just saw there. Yeah, let's check. Not enough loot. Let's get another one. This is my second one. Still not enough loot. Get a little bit better. I can easily 3-star this. Seems pretty fair. But the air defense are pretty in, so I'm just gonna skip. Not enough loot. I'm gonna skip this. So I'm on my 6-1. So it seems like I might be attacking this one right here. So first I'm gonna Well, first I'm gonna try to clear out some space right here to get to the air defense. Okay, guys, so I gotta be clearing out this. Gonna put down my king. I'm gonna put my down my king here and my clan troops. Clear out some of that area to get to that air defense. And yeah, so I'm just gonna spread out. I just noticed that air defense was building, so I'm okay. I'm just gonna throw a rage spell to get that air defense. And now my dragons are just gonna clean up the whole base. Throw a couple rage spells here and there. Speed it up. Okay, map. Got 50%, 1 star. And pretty much it. So I'm just gonna let the dragons clean this up really quick. Might as well throw a rage spell for fun. And that's gonna be the whole base. Just that one little builder at it. And that will wrap up my raid.
Poor builder out.
Okay.
Alright, guys. That was both of our attacks. And obviously, you guys saw who won there. He won by... He sweeped me with all of them. With the trophies. Well, actually, I got him with the time. And he got me with trophies and loot. So, yeah, guys. Pretty much this whole video is trying to say do not use hog riders. I'm just kidding. So yeah, guys, if you guys like this video, like it. If you guys have any suggestions, if you guys want to see this again, maybe, or just comment down below. Peace, guys.
Peace.